and then I'll tell you a railroad tale that's true of how the Fairy Flyer ran down to Timaru. I'll tell you of the shearers and the tons of wool that came along this line each season from the Great Mackenzie Plain. So fireman, stoke the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back. There's stories in the country the locals love to tell of guards like Martin Fahey who served the district well. For Martin loved the flyer and folks remember too how he even did their shopping down the line at Timaru. So firemen stoke the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back. I'll tell you how the children went off to school each day and climbed aboard the flyer at stops along the way. And know the many memories those boys and girls recall. To them the Fairy Flyer was the greatest train of all. So firemen stoke the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back. Down the line to Albury, where shunting stand no more, and at Mrs. Gibson's tavern, there's a welcome at the door. They tell of far-off summers that will never come again, when the old woods shed at Albury was filled with golden grain. So fireman stokes the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back. The station silent, but the good shed still resounds when the local boys are training as the tug of war comes round. When the last train passes, they'll give a hearty cheer while over at the local Ted pours another beer. So firemen stoke the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back. From Sherwood Downs to Clayton, Burke's Pass and Kimball too, the boys that drive the transports are the links with Timaru. And now the line is closing, the country folk agree, the stories of the Fairy train will go down in history. So firemen stoke the engine, steam down that railway track. This train that's leaving Fairy is never, never coming back, coming back.